first for the visiting Wake Forest Demon Deacons. A 6'3 freshman from Concord, North Carolina, Zero, Cody Miller-McIntyre. A 6'9 freshman from Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, number 2, Devin Thomas. A 6'3 senior from Winston-Salem, number 11, CJ Harris. A 6'7 junior from Richmond, Virginia, number 30, Travis McKay. A 6'6 freshman from Yaounde, Cameroon, number 45, Arnold William Adalamoto. The Demon Deacons are coached by Jeff Bisdelli. He is assisted by Jeff Battle, Rusty LaRue, and Walt Harding.
Oh,
CJ Harris.
Thank you.
Spartan foul double zero. David Williams is first personal. Team four. Timeout on the court. The Spartans would like to thank Lincoln Financial for sponsoring today's game and their continued support of the Spartans. Lincoln Financial and the Spartans make a great team. Now please direct your attention to the baseline by the Spartan spot where we'd like to congratulate our Time Warner Cable Best Seats in the House winners. Today's winners are Herman and Linda East of Stokestead. In addition to receiving a prize pack, they will also get to watch today's game from the comfort of the best seats in the house. Time Warner Cable, the official cable satellite internet and iPhone provider of your Spartans.
Thank you.
Thanks to Natural Light for sponsoring the Spartan Spot this year. We'd like to welcome the North Carolina Special Olympics in the Spartan Spot, as well as the Church Without Walls and the City of Greensboro employees. For more information on how to book your group in the Natural Light Spartan Spot, contact the UNCG ticket office at 334-3250. Now, fans, get on your feet. It's time for the Domino's Pizza delivery of the game. UNCG cheerleaders are scanning the crowd and searching for the loudest Spartan fans.
Come on, come on.
Spartan foul number 51, Tanner Lauper, his first personal. Team fifth. To the lineup for the Spartans, double zero, David Williams.
Thank you.
Allison Jones in second personal, 16 foul. Timeout on the court. The Spartans would like to recognize the following fans who are celebrating their birthdays with the Spartans in today's game. Jack Maxwell and Nathan Joseph are both 12 years old. Aaliyah Sloan Wallace, Chris Bird, Keyshawn and Kobe Langley. And a happy belated birthday to Chancellor Linda Whitey. And we'd like to also wish a very special happy birthday to Llewellyn Hooper. Special happy birthday because she is a 1945 graduate of the Women's College and is celebrating her 88th birthday with the Spartans today. Happy birthday, Llewellyn. It's time to bust a move to our Lincoln Financial Dance Stand. Song of the game, voted on by you, the fans.
Number one, Drew Parker.
Stephen Deacon's foul, number 45, and Adama Loso, his first personal, 18 foul. Simpson at the line for the Spartans, shooting a 1-1.
Time out on the court.
Okay, fans, it's time for the Graphic Visual Solutions 7 Solution Shootout. Today's contestant is Blake, and he will have to shoot a three-pointer for today's featured solution. If he makes it, then he will win today's jackpot of $90. If he misses, we'll add $10 to the jackpot for the next home game. Today's featured solution is digital printing. All right, Blake, give it your best shot. Jackpot will increase another $10 for the next game versus Leeds McGregor, bringing the jackpot total to $100. When it comes to digital printing, Graphic Visual Solutions will exceed your short-run print expectations for quality and flexibility, especially when you want more than one paper choice or need to print Pantone colors. Plus, they're set for fast break action. Graphic Visual Solutions.
Thank you.
Nima Higgins foul, number 33, Aaron Roundtree is second personal. Mike team foul. Paul is at the line for the second, shooting three.
Yeah.
Fans, make sure you check your name programs to see if you have one of today's lucky program ads. If your Hyatt Place or Pest Management Systems ad has been signed as a Yellow Game Day sticker, you've won a great prize from these sponsors. Take your program to Guest Services Window by Section 104 to claim your prize. fans, today's halftime is brought to you by East Coast Wings and Grill on Tate Street. Make sure you swing by after the game for the best food around. They deliver and accept UNCG flex. Thanks again to East Coast Wings and Grill on Tate Street for their support of the Spartans. Now please direct your attention to the court as we welcome members today representing the Special Olympics Greensboro basketball program. Included teams are the Gators, Chitterles, Gladiators, and Grasshoppers. These teams are practicing and training for the SONC State Tournament in March in Charlotte. Special Olympics is a sports organization for kids and adults with intellectual disabilities. Special Olympics in Greensboro is funded by grants and donations and community support. I want to thank our Greensboro community for their dedication and support. A special thank you to UNCG for inviting us to participate in today's game. Fans, let's cheer them on!
Shots.
provide the three-point line. The Demon Deacons shot 56%, going 5 of 9. At the free throw line, the Demon Deacons were 9 of 15 for 60%. The leading scorer is C.J. Harris with 9 points. The leading rebounder for the Demon Deacons is Arno Williams-Rabbit-Oti with 5 rebounds. Assist leader is Cody Miller-McIntyre with 4. For your Spartans, they shot 40%, making 10 of 25 shots. From behind the arc, the Spartans shot 38%, going 3 of 8. At the free throw line, the Spartans were 75%, going 6 of 8. The leading scorer is Travis Simpson with 9 points. Leading rebounder for the Spartans is Calvin McNeil with 6. And the assist leader is Travis Simpson with 2. Those are your UNCG Dining halftime stats. The UNCG Spartan Club provides financial support for scholarships and team operating funds for more than 200 student athletes and 17 varsity sports. If you'd like to join the Spartan Club, visit spartanclub.org.
Thank you.
Time for the tournament. sponsor. Our spirit takes all you for the loudest and craziest marching bands.
Into the lineup for the Demon Deacons, number 10, J.
Richard Swisher. Lorraine Darrell Armstrong is second personal, team first. Jones at the line for the New Medina, shot two. For the Spartans, number 15, Travis Simpson, along with number 24, Calvin McNeil.
Come on.
MCG fans, it's your time to shine. Make some noise, because the craziest fans are going to be today's Monster Energy Fan of the Game and win a Monster Energy prize pack.
Thank you.
Spartan foul, double zero, David Williams, his second personal. Team four. Spark foul number 15, Charles Simpson, is fourth baseman. Team foul. Timeout on the court. Welcome back to the court, your UNCG Spirit Teams. Spartan foul, number 31, Nicholas Wallace, his third personal. McCoy at the line for the Demon Deacons, shooting two. Number one, Drew Parker. Fisher at the line for the Demon Deacons, shooting two. To the line for the Demon Deacons, number 33, Aaron Roundtree.